Name of Bacon, so I was going to be in the. I grew up on a small farm, and I went to the University of Madison, got my agricultural degree, got a graduate degree in meat science. So, with a last name like Bacon, who was I going to go to work for except Oscar Mayer, the best cook in the country, which is now Kraft Foods. So now I'm in a global operation, growing, loving it.